Dale, thank you. A reward is now being offered for information that helps lead to a driver that killed an upstate man. Cameron Brock died August 14th after being hit by a car. The driver, we're told, kept going. The 20-year-old was just a block away from home after walking from a friend's house on Highway 76 in Westminster between Coffee and North Horseshoe Bridge Roads. It's a painful memory his mother still relives.
And I opened the door and all I saw was lights and rescue squad and when you're a mom, you know. You don't want to know, but you know. And I knew something wasn't right.
Officers are still looking for a vehicle of interest similar to these right here. It's a light colored or maybe silver Honda or maybe Toyota and may have had damage to the lower front end around the bumper. It was being driven by a woman with a medium build and shoulder-length dark hair. Of course, anyone with information asked to call the numbers on your screen. You won't have to give your name. A reward of up to $2,000 right now being offered.